हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू चैनल मोपैब एकेडमी। सो टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू शो हाउ टू चेक योर नीट रिजल्ट 2020। यस, एनटीए हैज अनाउंस्ड द नीट रिजल्ट्स 2020 टुडे। ओके, सो इन सिंपल एंड शॉर्ट वी विल शो हाउ टू चेक योर रिजल्ट्स इन स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्रोसेस। Within 1 minute, you can get your results. Okay, don't go for any unofficial websites available in Google. Okay, in our description, we have given an official exact website. So click on that website and it is www.nta.neet.nic.in. Okay, this is a website, official website. So you can get this website and you can check your results. So we are going to show the step by step process. So don't skip this video. See this video fully. Okay, if you are new to the channel, kindly subscribe to our channel. Subscribe to our channel Mopab Academy. So, and don't forget to hit the bell icon and given all those, so only we can you will receive instant notification regarding the videos which we are post in our channel. So, and if you liked this video, give the thumbs up and share to your friends. We are waiting for the NEET results 2020. Let's go into the video. Okay, why we are posting this video? First of all, if you go and enter in Google just how to check your results or NTA NEET results, means plenty of pages which is an unofficial pages are hitting in the first page. So if you click on that, it is a waste of time and it is simply waste. Okay, so for this only we are just concerned for the students, we are making this video. So in the Google we will show how to check exactly. Okay, come. Initially you need to first enter www.nta.neet.nic.in and it will show the plenty of results. Don't click anything. Okay, if you are using the mobile or in a laptop, don't click for anything. Just simply click for this website alone. Okay, it will direct to an official website of NEET. Okay, if you click on this, you will go through an official website. So where you can download your results and where you can find your registration and candidate login and many other notifications regarding your NEET. Okay, so in this below, wait once again, if you scroll down, NEET results UG 2020 has been given a link. Okay, if you click on this link, it will direct to your result portal where you should enter your roll number, that is your hall ticket number which is mentioned in your hall ticket, and next thing is your date of birth, okay, which is also provided in your hall ticket. And you should enter your security pin. Where is the security pin? And below they will given a security pin. Just it's a, like a captcha for confirmation. We are not a robot, so you should type. This is as much as it is there. Okay. If it is in capital, you should type in capital. If it is in small, you should type in small. Okay, that's it. Okay. These basic things like roll number and date of birth, it is available in your hall ticket. So first of all, before checking your NEET results, kindly get your hall ticket, please. Take the details from the hall ticket and enter and give the submit button. And after submit button, if you are checking immediately, means it will load some page, because all over India, everyone may be check NEET results. Okay, so it may be increase in traffic and we cannot able to, server may be delay, much delay. Okay, so it will take some seconds. Okay, if after giving a submit button, your result may be, it will be published. Okay, like this your NEET UG results 2020 looks like. Okay, it is a scorecard of one of the students who has been in a crash course. Okay, so I have deleted also roll number, candidate name, for it is a because of the personal details. Okay, so in this hall ticket you will find physics, chemistry, biology percentile score obtained by the student and overall total mark obtained out of 720. Okay, and overall all India rank for the student available in the NEET. Okay, and another thing is, if you are eligible, if you are willing to apply for another state like for the all India quota ranks and all, you can check for this overall rank, what is the overall rank, and your community rank also you can able to see. And another thing is cutoff mark and the score as per the MCI regulation also mentioned here. As per the category, you are unreserved or OBC, other backward classes, or SC or triple schedule tribbles. This kind of categories can all check what is the cutoff scored by the number of students. Okay, you can check here. And another thing is you can check your personal details, is everything is correct, once again you can check it. And if you want to need a screenshot, you can take a screenshot below, because it is very important to take a screenshot for the further usages. If you are using a laptop, kindly take a snippy tool and take a snot, or otherwise save as a PDF in your laptop and take it as a printout. Because if your mark is obtained and you are ready to apply for the counseling in your state, okay, it is must needed in the counseling period. Okay, so kindly download. Okay, and initial we will go through a step by step process. First, you need to go to www.ntaneet.niz.in, and next you will be routed to the official website. And in that official website, one blinking link will be there, that is the NEET results. And while you click on that, it is to reroute to your portal where you will find your roll number. Need to enter your roll number, date of birth, and your security pin. Once this and all entered, give submit button. And another thing is, enter the security pin correctly, because due to the heavy traffic, it may be delay. So if you entered correctly at first attempt itself, your result will be loaded at 2 to 3 seconds. Okay, so after that, your results NEET UG 2020 has been published. Okay, you can take a screenshot and a snap. Okay, if you are not believing me, every of unofficial websites like a NIF channels also follow these tips only for how to download your NEET results. Wait, I will show. See how to check your NEET results 2020. I have typed in the Google. So Google itself suggests that IndiaTVNews.com and many other private websites like NewsCareer360.com and Indian Express and NDT blah 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 is showing many unofficial websites. Okay, so initially we will click on this website. Wait, I will show you which are the websites. What are the steps I told? No, it's exactly matching with this news channels also. Visit the official website of ntaneet.niz.in and click the link reads NEET 2020 results, which is blinking under the official page in the NEET NTA NEET pages. Okay, and after that you will route to a new page and you need to enter your roll number and other details. Other details means your date of birth and your security pin, and enter the submit button, and your NEET will be displayed on the screen. Download the result, take a printout as what we say they have exactly mentioned on that. So don't be confused. Okay, whether we can believe our Mopab Academy video or so blindly you can believe us, and we will show a right path to the students to download your NEET results 2020. Okay, so very all the best to the every students who clears the NEET results 2020, who does not clears also, it's not a issue. Okay, success or failure is not a big issue at all. Okay, giving a try is the best. Okay, so don't worry, you can check on the next 6 months, you will get a NEET exam, another exam, so you can avail a repeater's course to clear your NEET if your ambition is doctor. And don't give it your hope and try the best. We will support as like regarding this NEET results and hall ticket download and your NEET official notification, anything regarding NEET and JEE, we will update in our channel. So kindly stay tuned with us. We are Mopab Academy. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and comment us, and we will be providing a live session regarding this results. To check your results, we will provide in the live chat. You can mention your hall ticket number and your roll date of birth to get your results. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Give a thumbs up, it will boost us to make more videos. Thank you for watching this video.